I'm Mark Finan in the KCRA 3 Weather Center with an update on the series of three storms heading through Northern California. Here's the first one right here. That's what's been giving us the rain so far. The second one really beginning to take shape right in here. Notice how it's all wrapping up right there. And then the third one tucking in behind it, it's right in here. Let me go through the next couple of days here with Futurecast because we're about to get a nice little break and you might want to take advantage of it. This is Wednesday night at 10:30. We're dry. And this is Thursday morning. Dry for the morning commute. A lot of clouds. But during the day Thursday, the second wave is going to kind of hang up to our north. Look at that. This is 4 p.m. So Sacramento, Stockton, Modesto, Placerville, Auburn have all gone through the day without any rain. Butte County, the Feather River Canyon, Lake County, all getting hammered with rain, but areas south of that dry. Again, that's Thursday at 4 p.m. By Thursday night, the rain starts to fill in. This is 11:30. Then Friday morning is definitely a time for concern in our area. Heavy rain moving through. This is 6:30 in the morning. This is one of the times when the area around Sacramento, Stockton, Modesto, Auburn, Marysville, Yuba City, all of those areas will be seeing some heavy rain. That's for the Friday morning commute. It'll also be pretty windy at that time as well. The less heavy rain, well, the heavy rain begins to move out. The rain becomes a little bit less heavy by the afternoon, but it still rains. There's a little bit of a break late Friday night and during Saturday. Saturday we'll still see occasional showers, but the next wave comes in on Sunday. So here's the way that looks on the 7-day forecast. Tomorrow, it'll still be windy, but mostly cloudy through the day. The chance of rain we've got in there is really for late Thursday night. Friday, Saturday, windy, wet. And Sunday morning will be windy and wet. It still looks like the timing for the marathon looks very wet and windy. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, we dry out. By then, our biggest concern might be some valley fog, but we have a lot to get through as the second and third waves of this series of storms will be more powerful than the one we've had so far. As changes happen in the weather, we'll let you know about them right here on KCRA.com.